Yes, what we are going to do?
Good evening, sir. Mm-hmm. So this anatomy table we use for teaching purpose as well as clinical purpose. Mostly we are using for clinical purpose. This anatomy table, the clinical purpose, we used to do the normal CT MRI. The CT MRI we convert in the 3D reconstruction. With 3D reconstruction, pre-planned surgery we can do with this anatomy table. So prior surgery, what all the planning we need to do, so we can do with this. We can cut, we can slice. We want to measure, if you want to measure anything, you can measure whatever you want to do for pre-planned surgery. We can do everything through with this anatomy table. So we'll see one by one. So the surgeons, trauma surgery surgeons, he will explain everything.
So Avnis, how you are placing the images or the DICOM images in this Anatomage?
So we transfer the data from CT scan room to here with the CD, and then we install the, we load the data in the Anatomage, and then we make the 3D reconstruction here, and then plan the surgery. We approach of the surgery, how much ribs to be fixed, and how to go, how to approach with the upper ribs, how much distance from the scapula and from the clavicle. It's a lateral or posterior, posterior lateral or the posterior ribs. And how many ribs to be fixed.
Dr. Bhaskar, what is your take on this Anatomage?
Actually, we are doing a preoperative planning in a case of multiple rib fractures. We are planning to do fixation.